KP is equal to already KC RT power delta NG. KP is equal to already discussed. Already KP is equal to KC RT power delta NG. You know that the KC is equal to number of moles per. Kc is equal to number of, we have to write it number of moles in terms of equilibrium constant. Number of moles per cc per c, number of moles per d, number of moles per a, number of moles per b. Let's write it. Kp is equal, already you know that change in concentration is equal to number of Kc means the change in concentration. Concentration is equal to number of moles by volume. I have to write it. Kp is equal to Kn. Yeah, that means Kn means what we have to write it. N number of moles per c power d. That means Rt by V. That meaning Rt by V. Delta power ng. So write it, Kp is equal to Kc Kn into Rt power V Rt by V delta ng. N is equal to, already you know that Kp is equal to Kc Rt power delta ng. Kn is equal to, we have to write it what, concentration is equal to number of moles by volume. Number of moles we have to write it, number of moles c power c, number of moles d power d by number of moles of a into number of moles for d power b into rt by v delta ng. Kp is equal to kn into, that means rt by v delta ng. Another relation for kp and kn relation. Next, partial pressure. Partial pressure is equal to what you have to write it. Mole fraction into total pressure. Mole fraction means what? Number of moles by total number of moles. Number of moles by total number of moles. Can write the is how we express as Kp, that means partial pressure is equal to N by N, number of moles by total number of moles into total pressure Pt. Now write it as Kp is equal to number of moles means that means N, and then you have write it to partial pressure only. Kp is equal to number of moles into Pt by Nt. That means number, total number of moles, total pressure. Now to write the partial pressure, Kp is equal to Kn into Pt by Nt into delta Ng. This is the other relation for Kp and Kn. Kp is equal to Kn into Pt by Nt power delta Ng. Now next go for, already discussed Kp and Kc relation is what? Kp is equal to Kc into Rt power delta Ng. Listen carefully. If case 1, if delta Ng based on the equation case 1 and case 2 and case 3, if delta Ng is equal to 0, suppose one reaction is there, that one reaction is a 2HI is a reversible reaction, H2 plus I2. Suppose delta Ng means what? Number of moles products minus number of moles of reactant, that mean product is 2 minus 2, that is equal to 0. Kp is equal to what? Kp is equal to Kc. Next, case 2, based on the KP and KC relation, how if delta Ng is equal to positive, suppose one reaction PCl5, always gases, PCl5 in reversible reaction, PCl3 plus Cl2, and KP and KC is we have write it, delta Ng is what? 2 minus 1, that means 1. Delta Ng is equal to positive. KP is greater than KC. This is the case 1, this is the case 2. Next, another equation, another case, case 3. Case 3. If delta Ng is negative, delta Ng is a negative. Suppose one equation, that meaning N2 plus 3H2 in reversible reaction, 2NH3. If delta Ng is equal to what you have to write it, number of moles of products minus number of moles of reactants, product 2 minus 4, that is equal to minus 2, that meaning KP is KP less than KC. This is the case 1, and case 2, and case 3. Relation between KP and KC. If delta Ng is equal to 0, KP is equal to KC. If delta Ng is equal to positive, KP greater than KC. Case 3, if delta Ng is equal to negative, KP less than KC. Okay, already you know that KP is equal to KC RT power delta Ng. All these constants, I have to write it RT greater than 1. Temperature greater than 1 by R, we have write it this one. R is equal to what? Universal gas constant 0.0821 liter atmosphere mole inverse Kelvin inverse. Liter atmosphere mole inverse and Kelvin inverse. Okay, listen. Already temperature 1 by 0.0821 liter atmosphere, that means the temperature greater than 12.18 Kelvin. Temperature greater than 12.18 Kelvin. This is applicable. Temperature less than 12.18 Kelvin. These cases are applied. The first reason, obey the rules. Case 1. If delta Ng is equal to 0, KP is equal to KC, right? If KC in case 2, if delta Ng is equal to positive, KP greater than KC. Case 3, if delta Ng is equal to negative, KP less than KC. But temperature is less than 1 point, that means less than 1.18 Kelvin. Case 1, if delta Ng is equal to 0, KP is equal to KC. KP is equal to KC. And case 2, if delta Ng is equal to positive, KP less than KC. And case 3, if delta Ng is equal to negative, KP greater than KC. This is more important. This is the temperature above 12.18 Kelvin. These cases are, that means these rules are obeyed. If delta Ng is equal to 0, KP is equal to KC. Case 2, if delta Ng is equal to positive, KP greater than KC. Case 3, if delta Ng is equal to negative, KP less than KC. And the temperature is less than 12.18 Kelvin. Case 1, if rules are obeyed, delta Ng is equal to 0, KP is equal to KC. phase 3 if delta n is equal to negative, Kp greater than Kc. Some examples are there. Some examples. There is an suppose examples Kp, that means one reaction is given A plus B, A reversible reaction C plus B. At equilibrium, concentrations, this is the one concentration 2, 3, 4 is given, but what is the Kc? How to write it the Kc? Already you know that Kc is equal to, formula is what? Concentration of C power C, C no one there, that's why concentration of C, concentration of B upon concentration of A, concentration of B. How to write it what Kc? One D means what? 3 into 4 upon 1 into 2. Kc is equal to what you have to write it at 12 by 2 means Kc is equal to 6. Kc is equal to 6. This is the one example of how to determine how to find the Kc. Next, another one, A plus B in reversible, the second one, A plus B in reversible reaction, C plus D, A plus B gives in reversible reaction, C plus D. At equilibrium, number of moles is given. This is number of moles. At equilibrium, number of moles 1, 2, 3, 4. Have write it what? Kn is equal to number of moles for C power C to number of moles of D power D, number of moles of A power A, number of moles of B power D power B. Have write it Kn is equal to 3 into 4 upon 1 into 2. That's why Kn is equal to what? 6 only. This in terms of equilibrium, the number of moles in terms of equilibrium constant. Next, another one is another third example, A plus B in reversible reaction, C plus D. At equilibrium, pressures. At equilibrium, pressures is given. This is 1 atmosphere, 2 atmosphere, 3 atmosphere, 4 atmosphere. What is Kp? Already you know that formula. Kp is equal to partial pressure of C power C, D power D upon partial pressure of A power A, partial pressure of B power B. Kp is equal to, that means 3 into 4 upon 1 into 2, that means 6 atmosphere. Last one, another example, if this is the equilibrium constant, that means pressure in terms of pressure, last equilibrium constant in terms of mole fraction. Fourth one, A plus B in reversible reaction, C plus D. At equilibrium, number of moles is given 1, 2, 3, 4. What is the Kx? Already you know that Kx is equal to what? How to formula? Mole fraction of C power C, mole fraction of D power D, mole fraction of a power a mole fraction of b power b. Already you know that mole fraction of c, that means anyone, mole fraction of a means the number of moles. Number of moles, how many number of moles are? 1. Total number of moles we have to calculate. Total number of moles is equal to 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4, that means 10. XA is equal to 1 by 10. XB is equal to 1 by 10, that means 2 by 10. XC is equal to the mole fraction of C, 3 by 10. Mole fraction of B is equal to 4 by 10. Okay, number of moles means the number of moles. You have to find the Kx. Kx is equal to x power c is 3 by 10 into x power d, that means the mole fraction of d is equal to 4 by 10. And the next another one, 1 by 10 into 2 by 10, that is equal to 10, 10, it cancel. Okay, mole fraction of x, kx is equal to 6 only. Kx is equal to 6. This is the equilibrium constant. In how to calculate the Kp, how to calculate the Kc, how to calculate the Kn, how to calculate the Kx. Okay?